EastEnders spoilers. Stuart Highway strikes as his Dilly plan for the Carters concludes. EastEnders villain Stuart Highway will put his deadly plan into action next week, as he strikes the Carter family once more, leading to one Walford resident being shot and left fighting for their life. Stuart, played by Ricky Champ, has been terrorizing the Carter family on EastEnders for weeks, ever since it was revealed he had tortured Tina Carter, Louisa Bradshaw White, years ago. Since arriving on the square earlier in the year, Stuart has become a threatening figure within the Walford community. With his vendetta against his old pal Mick Carter, Danny Dyer, intensifying, the villain will put his latest scheme into action next week. As the Carter family settle down for the night, they are unaware that Stuart has made his way into their home. Arriving at the Queen Vic battered and bruised, the menace hides away before making his move. With the BBC soap recently teasing a shooting drama, it seems that Stuart's revenge will see one character left fighting for their life. But who will Stuart's unwilling victim be, or could it be the Carters who take their revenge and get rid of the menace once and for all? Viewers will have seen Stuart acting erratically towards the end of Friday night's episode when the villain set fire to a photo of Mick and his family. Relating it's never the Carters, Stuart then flipped a table in a fit of rage. Earlier in the episode, Stuart had been playing wicked games with the owners of the Queen Vic when he left them spooked by a number of strange events. His younger brother Callum Halfway Highway, Tony Clay, who has seemingly turned his back on Stuart, went to confront the villain over his actions. The young lad was shocked on his arrival when he found Stuart crying. Having been played before by Stuart's manipulative ways, the youngster was cautious about whether his brother was trying to trick him once more. However, Stuart apologized for his actions and pleaded with Halfway not to tell the Carters it was him who had been scaring them. On his return to the Vic, Halfway lied to his friends and girlfriend Winnie Dean, Shona McGarty, telling them he didn't speak to Stuart. Instead, he told the Carters that his brother was in Dublin, meaning Stuart wouldn't he have been the person responsible for the spooky goings-on. Seemingly believing what Halfway had told them, the Carters will be shocked to discover Stuart hiding out in the Vic before someone is shot. Mick's wife Linda Carter, Kelly Bright, has always had her suspicions about Stuart even since he arrived on the square. Knowing him and Mick used to get up to no good years ago, the landlady has been trying to drive a wedge between the pair ever since. However, Stuart has made sly threats to Linda and has left her terrified about being on her own with him. It wasn't until the truth was revealed about Tina's ordeal that Mick finally realized just how dangerous his old pal is.